Don't give up, I know you can see. All the world and the mess that we're making. Can't give up and hope God will intercede. Come on back, imagine that we could get it together. Stand up for where we need to be. Cause crying won't save or feed a hungry child. Can't lay down and wait for a miracle to change things. So lift up your eyes, lift up your heart, singing, mercy, will we overcome this? Oh, one by one, could we turn it around? Maybe carry on just a little bit longer. And I try to give you what you need. Me and you and you and you, we just wanna be free, yeah, yeah. But you see, all the world is just as we've made it. And until we got a new world, I got to say that love is not a whisper or a weakness. No, love is strong. We got to get together, yeah. Gotta get. So there is no reason to fight. Mercy, will we overcome this? Yeah, one by one, could we turn it around?
Turn your backs on this job and say, no way. No way.
Mercy, will we overcome this? Yeah, one by one, could we turn it around? Maybe carry on just a little bit longer. And I'll try to give you what you need.
The five unions who voted yes did not accept the majority decision. They declared that they had an agreement and called on the government to implement it. The country's largest union, whose members voted no, contrary to their leadership's recommendation, fell silent. Government exploiting the obvious division in the unions mandated the Labour Relations Commission to seek agreement with each union separately. The police force received the concessions they required and settled first, leaving only nurses from the frontline alliance in dispute. INMO made significant progress and early in the process restored Sunday premium pay. However, further necessary concessions proved more difficult to negotiate. All other unions, including those who had accepted the earlier proposals, received improvements from the original cuts. Government introduced draft legislation to cut pay and to authorise individual government ministers to reduce terms and conditions of employment regardless of statutory or contractual rights. The law would be effective save where a collective agreement was reached. INMO became isolated and were the last union to leave the LRC process. The LRC produced the Haddington Road proposals, a single document comprising the government agenda of cuts with the individual collective agreements as its appendices. The majority of public servants accepted the Haddington Road as the legislation enacted was worse. Unions allowed the policy of divide and conquer succeeded.